Tessa from Mama's Geeky here. Thank you so much for stopping by my YouTube channel. First up is Mr. Jones. Now, Mr. Jones was supposed to come to theaters, but the world went banana pants crazy and all of that changed. Now it is coming out on digital today. That's right, today, June 19th. You want to check this out. Trust me, it is going to be coming to Blu-ray and DVD later, I believe, the beginning of July. But as of now, you can get it on digital. So be sure to check it out. Honestly, this movie was really good. It really surprised me. It's slow at moments, but wow, is it chillingly relevant today? Now, it is about the past. It is a little bit about Nazi Germany. It's a lot about Stalin. It is, if you have read George Orwell's book, Animal Farm, which I have not, that is basically what this is, but it's the real people's storytelling of it. Mr. Jones is the star. I believe he's the farmer in the book. So it was very interesting. There's a lot of quotes that I heard that kind of chilled me to my core. I was kind of like, oh yeah, we're literally going through that right now. It felt like it feels so extremely relevant. Yes, it's a little all over the place. It's a little disjointed at parts. Definitely slow here and there, but 100% worth a watch. I've watched it twice and I could get through it twice. So if I could get through it twice and not be bored to tears the second time, that shows you that it is worth it. Especially since it was, like I said, a little slow, a little disjointed, but overall really worth it. Really important to watch, it feels like, right now with everything that's going on in this world. In this country, it's important to check it out. There's some, like I said, some chilling quotes in there. But overall, I mean, all of the acting performances were really, really good. I enjoyed it. I thought it was very interesting. Now, like I said, I didn't know the Animal Farm story. So now it's actually prompted me to order the book. So I'm going to read it. So Mr. Jones, out today, June 19th on digital. I believe it is July 3rd for Blu-ray and DVD. So if you want to wait, check it out then, but you know what? You can watch it today. So it's a great weekend movie, great movie night movie. So since we're all stuck at home, might as well watch a movie. Mr. Jones is out today. It's a great, great choice. Next.